poor Rococo.
Miss Coffey, I found your Niffler.
Oh, goodness, really? Oh, thank you. You're very brave. I was at my wit's end. How's my sweet Rococo? May I have him back?
I'm sure he'll be happy to go home.
He will. Oh, my brave little explorer. My greedy, greedy boy. Oh, I can't wait to get him home. Thank you again for what you did. From now on, I'll keep Rococo on a lead whenever we go out.
What did you need me to help you with, Miss Coffey?
What's brought you here today? Thank you for stopping by.
Revelio.
You dare slay one of my own? You will fall!
Revelio. Revelio.
Little cape flapper.
Revelio.
It's been ages since I found anything worth poaching near Crackrock.
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made.
The answer.
Revelio. Revelio.
Arrest them.
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm, Revelio. Everything's all right now. Revelio. Arrest him. I'll look after you. Arrest them. There. I'm not going to hurt you. Revelio. That wasn't too difficult. Now that's more like it. This is going well. If I do say so myself. This is going well. Now that's more like it. Flying, if I do say so myself. Now that's more like it! Going well. That wasn't too bad. Rebellion.
Arrest. Thank you.
Sir Howland will never believe this. Settle yourself. I mean you no harm. Revelio. Who lived here, I wonder?
The wizard will have no choice but to submit to us.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one. Lumos. I should investigate. Depulso. Lumos. Lumos. That's that. Settled. Revelio. Revelio.
Took the goblin helm.
So very sweet.
Potato.
What are your faults, Sean?
Incipio.
That's the defense you can burn.
Akio.
No match for me.
Potato. Nice try.
Descendo.
You have your affairs in order.
Stupid. Come now.
Arrest the momentum.
I'm not going
to look up.
Explosive!
You're going to have to stop. I don't have all day.
Incipio! Incipio! Expulsion!
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I see you!
Protector!
Patrificus Totalis!
Leviosa!
Patrificus Totalis!
Pretty slow!
Perhaps more
Incendio! Protector!
Glacier!
Cynthia!
Bombarda!
Student who isn't a
friend. You're the one who released Treadwell, aren't you? That was a mistake, my friend.
Protector!
Never did care much for things. Plants in a duel? Pathetic. Oh, I hate these things. Fighting with Expulso!
Let's see what to make of my infusion. Patrificus Totalis!
Quite conductive, aren't we?
Patrificus Totalis!
Expulso!
Patrificus Totalis!
Arrest them!
Patrificus Totalis!
Vegetables.
Patrificus Totalis!
Those snitches were rightfully ours, and you knew it.
Chris.
Please, no!
Potato!
Ow! Uh-huh.
This looks like the spot from the treasure map. Revelio. Goodness. Not a party to attend by myself. Perhaps the map contains clues about the Order. Bells in. Perhaps the map contains clues about the Order I'm supposed to ring the bells in. That did it. And look. Treasure. Revelio. 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 Knowing the meat, he's like.
It's always like a polite fashion.
Revelio.
I would say that Irondale is not appropriately named.
Incendio! Is everything all right, Madame...
Olivier. Madame Olivier. And no, everything is not all right. The vermin, known as the Ashwinders, have infested nearby Clagmar Castle, disrupting not only our sense of peace, but our valuable trade. It appeared that they were finally going to slither away until Sylvanas Selwyn arrived.
Sylvanas Selwyn?
Head rat. My guess is that if someone were to take out Selwyn, the rest of the Ashwinders would disperse. But Selwyn is a skilled wizard. I certainly can't take care of him myself. Believe me, I wish I could. I'm at my wit's end.
Sylvanas Selwyn? I thought Victor Rookwood headed up the Ashwinders.
Selwyn's one of Rookwood's lieutenants. Not quite as terrifying as Theophilus Harlow, but a menace nonetheless.
Where is Clagmar Castle?
Clagmar Castle's along the south coast, south and to the west of here.
What's so dangerous about the Ashwinders?
They're not your typical thieves and extortionists. Not that typical thieves and extortionists are lovely company. They would not leave poor Bella Navarro alone. She'd given them everything, but still they kept threatening her. She was ready to go back to her family in Italy, almost lost her livelihood. They are ruthless.
I could take care of Selwyn for you.
Goodness, no. I'd never ask a student to confront Selwyn. But I'm offering a nice bounty on his head. Feel free to put the word out.
Selwyn has been taken care of.
You defeated Selwyn? Merlin's beard. A student took down one of Rookwood's top filth. Then I suppose this bounty is yours. Well deserved.
I'm glad I could help protect Cragcroft from the Ashwinders.
The thieves will finally leave us alone. Thanks to you. You're welcome in Cragcroft anytime. It's such a pleasant place when it's not being threatened by Ashwinders.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio! Seems a pleasant enough little place. Madame Navarro, how are you?
Wonderful, thank you. How can I be of help?
What do you have for sale?
Let's see how I can assist you, my lovely. Thank you for your time, my sweet.